Senator Katie Britt will deliver the Republican response to President Biden's State of the Union address next week. House Speaker Mike Johnson made the announcement today. Britt made history when she was sworn into office last year as the state's first elected female senator. At 42 years old, she's also the youngest Republican woman ever elected to Senate. In a statement, Senator Britt says she's honored and grateful for the opportunity to, quote, have a candid conversation about the future of our nation.